Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Deadman 1010, and we're going to be doing part 12 of the story mode in the villains mode for LEGO Batman the video game. And we are still on episode 3 of the Joker's Revenge and all that other stuff. And look what we got. We got two Jokers and the one and only Harley Quinn. Pretty cool, huh? Ooh, I just took down Harley. So there you go. There's all of them, guys. And, yeah. We're gonna move on to the next chapter. So, on the last episode, we did a surprise to the Commissioner, which was pretty much a Halloween-themed episode in the end. So we ended up doing that, and now we're going to be doing a biplane blast. So here we go. Are you going to be seeing two episodes of LEGO Batman the video game in this scenario, filmed tonight as I'm filming this on Bonfire Night, but that's basically when you're going to be seeing these two episodes filmed. Is on the same day on Bonfire Night, because I ended up missing out a the other day of LEGO Batman, so I'm trying to make up for that. So there you go. So that's basically what's going to go down.
Thank you.
get it. It's annoying, maybe. So, Joseph's gonna help us out with that. Yes! We completed our goal! Right. Now we're good. Sound up. Okay, we did. That was from the last video that we did. There we go. That's a little bit nicer. Okay, here we go. Actually, never mind. Here we go. Boom. I'm just gonna go for it anyway. Wait, is it on 10? There it is. Get it? Oh, this mini kit. I mean, this mini kit. that down. The other lyrics of it, guys, is it the look in your eyes. That's other lyrics of it. But anyway, level complete, free play unlocked. We only did get immune to freezing as our red brick, which is useful when you're on the second level of the game with Batman and Robin with Mr. Freeze, because that is a pain in the butt to deal with when he's pointing that freeze gun at you. So you might have to deal with that. Once you have that on. So there you go. We ended up getting 4 or 5 mini kits there. And we ended up getting our true villain ring, as always. So there you go. There's a load of studs there. That's cool. Boom. Oh no, it didn't actually accept the mini kits. So we ended up getting 5 mini kits. That's pretty good. Basically what we did end up getting there in terms of actually what we got in terms of on that right or left hand side there was the character vehicles of the Joker's plane and Scarecrow's biplane. So there you go. So yeah guys, like, comment, subscribe, share the views, favorite the views. If it could go up to 20 likes, that'd be great. Ciao guys, and I'll be filming the next part of this right after. So yeah guys, ciao, see you in a moment.